Is he really that good, or is he a cheat? Let's go back to before the account was banned to see whether or not we made the right call.
Our first line of defense is the security detection system, which automatically monitors all in-game data. Strange thing is, no anomalies were found with the player's account log. But there was something suspicious about the player's in-game data. He was reported several times by other players, and we also have video evidence. The evidence made us wonder, is a new cheating method being used? We started monitoring the player's in-game data and behavior through our comprehensive security system. It wasn't long before we found some clues as to what had happened. Follow me. As usual, he's sitting on his couch playing a match.
He looked relaxed and was enjoying the game. Everything seemed to be normal. No illegal devices were being used.
But the devil's in the details, and with it, the evidence of him cheating. Towards the end of the match,
he switched his account to another device. And then, something mysterious happened. The player character became invincible.
He switched devices to fake a poor network connection. Then, when the data signal was blocked, he used a cheat to kill the other players. Finally, he switched back to the original phone to make it appear as though he was playing the game normally. But is this even possible? By sending a directional monitoring code to the phone, it became clear that our assumptions were correct. There is no doubt. He cheated.
Look, I'm innocent, okay? Just go on your live stream and tell your viewers that they banned my account for no reason, okay?
Unsurprisingly, the player was furious that his account had been banned for cheating. He complained on community message boards, asking other players to help him unban his account. But could doing this really impact our final decision? No.
以前有人会问我某些作弊玩家的处理意见，而我的回答都是公平竞技是第一原则。那这个原则的坚持也让我们赢得更多玩家的支持和认可，也让 PUBG Mobile 越发火爆。如此火爆自然也吸引了不少作弊软件的开发者和使用者，那每天呢新的作弊手法层出不穷，所以大家会看到一些漏网之鱼。 但是他们被处罚只是时间问题，反作弊团队最终一定会快速进行打击。是，从来都不存在是否处罚的选项。请玩家相信，公平竞技永远是 PUBG Mobile
的第一原则。上面的案例展示的是我们安全团队日常工作的缩影。实际上，我们非常重视聆听玩家声音，每天第一时间核实处理玩家的歪挂举报。 并给予负责任的反馈。作为反应挂第一道防线的安全系统，会7x24小时自动监测的 PUBG Mobile 内异常的游戏行为，深度巡查跟踪并回查榜单、高段位等特殊场景中的异常聚集。而针对新型外挂，安全团队几小时内即可完成外挂技术分析和检测策略的研发，全面准确地实施打击恶意作弊行为。未来， 游戏安全团队会继续坚持不懈维护游戏的公平竞技环境，也请各位玩家积极加入反应挂行列，关注官方班派计划，共同捍卫我们热爱的 PUBG Mobile。